This school is like a patient that has been in the hospital. It needed a doctor and a nurse. And a doctor has come, and that's me. Teach them and forget about all other things. So that was the beginning of a new life.